Good morning, I'm Darren Burrows. My selections for the Turffontein Thursday meeting. Now race one looks a one-horse race, mountain high. Going to love the step up in trip, ran in the Phillies nursery last time out. And surely this is a banker. Race two on the card, you got to include Lead the Charge. The 1400 probably is limit, but in this type of company, you should take some beating. You've got Serrano that wasn't disgraced on debut. And then Zip Code and Messalina for minor money. Race three, Master Casper comes out of a very strong form line behind Little Ballerina. And with the two runs under the belt, will prove hard to beat. But the first time a Wolf Mountain, Richard Foree for Mike de Kock, this could be anything, so don't ignore this one. Race four includes Scars of Wars. This horse must have a chance on that good debut. Sicily, I'm expecting big improvement from. He's had the two starts. He also ran behind Little Ballerina on debut. And they did rate him in the Western Cape, so he's got to go in. And then of the rest, Eremitage. Then on to the fifth race, I would include Sneak Preview, a horse like Kylie's Angel, and Easy on Me that's rested quite some time but comes out of a nice form line that could get involved. Race six, William Iron Arm. This horse will take a power of beating. He is a Durban July entry. He ran a cracker in the classic. He comes in your best weighted and he should win. Race seven, Twa Twa Cut. He's now overdue his next victory and Richard Foree gets the ride. I think he'll just about win. Include a horse like Slinky Mpimpi and don't ignore a 20-1 shot called Clarkson. He's 2 from 3 over course and distance. And race eight on the card, I made a field race. My play for the day comes up in race seven, Twa Twa Cut. I'm expecting him to win, but also go the exacta route with Clarkson.